Welcome back to Monday Night Raw. Rhea Ripley versus Nia Jax. And so far, Nia Jax, no other way to say it, having her way with Rhea Ripley.
Rhea Ripley has been dominated for the past several moments. Despite showing a few flashes of offense, Nia has controlled this entire situation. It does not bode well for the Nightmare.
A series of elbows that provides an escape for Rhea Ripley, who continues to try to fight off Nia Jax.
Rhea doing her best to chop down the irresistible force.
Here's a short arm clotheslines. Ripley attacking from every angle possible.
But Byron, these moves that would normally...
What were you saying, Jimmy?
These moves that would normally wipe out any opposition, right? They'll normally take somebody off their feet. Nia Jax is still there. Got to chain it together. Oh, and that's been so difficult so far against Nia Jax.
Big kick from Ripley connects. Nia Jax is rocked. Rhea headed up top.
Major sense of urgency for Rhea Ripley. Eyes locked on Jax.
Oh, drop kick into the cover. Oh, what a turnaround it would have been.
Nia Jax just barely able to escape before the count of three. Let's take another look at this. Rhea Ripley soaring through the sky here at the Allstate Arena. Right on point, right to the chest of Jax.
Just the mere fact that Ripley was able to take Jax at least temporarily off her feet has got to be a huge confidence booster for the Nightmare.
You can almost feel the frustration of Nia Jax.
Uh-oh. Rhea's about to fear.
Ripley's looking to escape.
No way.
I'll get out of there. That was close.
Nia Jax is cut around her left eye.
Showing the wounds of battle. My goodness. Rhea Ripley certainly brought it tonight, but Nia just too much for the Nightmare.
Oh, this could be it.
This is it.
Leg drop to the cover. No, not quite.
I gotta be honest, if Nia weren't so lackadaisical with the cover, this one would have been over.
There's been a little bit of that throughout this match, a little bit of mugging, a little bit of clowning, a little bit of taking joy in the suffering of Rhea Ripley rather than finishing it.
Ripley's eyes are glazed over, but Ripley has still got some fight left, much to the chagrin of Nia Jax. Now, this may be enough to put Ripley away. No!
Great escape.
Rhea locked the riptide. Shayna Baszler making her presence known. Uh-oh, from behind!
Roll
down!
That's it!
Ripley did it!
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley!
Just a momentary distraction from Nia Jax, and this match turns around completely.
Well, listen, Shayna Baszler obviously was doing her best to assist Nia Jax, but it would turn out to be the biggest mistake of the night. Jax rolled up, shoulders pinned down. Rhea Ripley escapes with a big-time victory over Nia Jax on Raw.
What?
Tensions beginning to rise between the former champions.
Wait a second!
Rhea Ripley isn't finished!
Oh, third time, Ripley gone!
No.
Wow!
That was a message. That was a message to Nikki A.S.H. A message to Charlotte Flair. This is the power possessed by Rhea Ripley, who once again wants the throne at SummerSlam.
She won. She could have gone back to the locker room. No, she decided to come back and make a statement.
One more time. Let's watch this. This is just mind-blowing. Incredible. But a bold and emphatic message indeed about Rhea Ripley's intentions to regain the Raw Women's Championship at SummerSlam.
Unexpected, much like Mustafa Ali and Mansoor